Are you ready to play a game? We're gonna play a game called What's That Sound? I'm gonna make some noises, and you have to try to guess what that noise is. Stay right there. I'm gonna make the first noise. Guess that sound. Did you guess door? You got it right. I slammed the door. Okay, listen carefully and guess that sound. Can you hear it? What am I doing? Did you guess crumpling paper? You guessed right. Guess that sound. Ready? What's that noise? I'm clicking something together to put something together. It's a type of tool that teachers use. Stapler. Did you guess that? Yep, I'm making staple noises. Okay, guess that sound. Ready? Here we go. What material does that sound like? Not paper. Like a light metal, right? I'm clinging together two things. You bake a pie and you put it inside it. That's right, pie tins. Okay, next one. Ready? Guess that sound. Another thing that teachers use. Listen carefully. Ripping tape. Did you hear that? I'm using a tape dispenser. Now you know what to do with all this tape. Put it there, 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 there. Okay, listen carefully. Guess that sound. Did you guess this? Yeah. I was playing the xylophone. Ready? Nice job, guys. Carefully. It's a silly one. You might not know it. It's a type of tool. Your dad or your mom might use it to tighten things or loosen things. Did you guess ratchet screwdriver? Yep. See that? There's a gear inside it. You turn it one way, but the other way, it's tight. It's tight. No, maybe the other way. Nice. Guess that sound. Listen carefully. Hear that? It's an aerosol spray for sanitizing my toys. Watch. Now they're nice and sanitary. Did you guess that? I knew it. Now they're nice and clean. Here's another one, ready? I'm gonna turn around. Did you guess harmonica? Yes, right. Hear that? It's the type of thing you count with. You've seen it at school. It's got different colored beads on it. Did you guess abacus? You guessed right. An abacus is a type of teaching tool. Learning with calculators. It was an abacus. Each abacus is 10 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 10 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to teach you how to count. Let's say I wanted to learn what 10 plus 10 was. I'd say, okay, 10 plus 10. And that's done. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20. 10 plus 10 is 20. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and so on. Atticus. Okay. One more thing. Ready? Listen carefully. Did you hear that? I'm gonna do it one more time. I slammed a book. Did you guess slam a book? Make sure you're taking care of these books. You don't want to ruin them. I was just slamming them. I'm not going to break it. Hey, good job playing. Guess that sound.